I'm sorry, Miss Miller, to bother you again. I'm Detective Lydia Adams.
Brenda! How you doing, girl?
Hey, how you doing? Just came by to check on you.
Daryl went to the store.
Oh.
You know, I always liked you. I said had Daryl married you, none of that other mess would have happened.
Did you remember Reuben, right?
Yeah, he got tall.
Hi, how you doing?
Daryl borrowed Reuben's Ice Cube t-shirt a while ago, and he wants it back. Do you mind if we check his room?
Oh, baby, you ain't gonna find nothing back there. Just as messy as always. I'm still doing his laundry.
Do you mind if we check the laundry room?
Go right ahead. Laundry room is by the kitchen.
Okay, thank you.
Y'all want some lemonade?
Mm-hmm. Sure.
Yeah.
Baby, what did you say your name was again?
Detective Lydia Adams.
Okay, Brenda. I'll get that lemonade for when stories come back on.
Okay.